A very good morning, class 2. Yesterday, you have done table of 2 and 3 in the classroom and 4 and 5 was your homework. I hope you have completed your homework. Okay. Today, we'll start multiplication table of 6 and 7. What you have to do? Same way. You have to write the multiplication table of 6 and 7. Okay, so 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24, 6 fives are 30, 6 sixes are 36, 6 sevens are 42. Like this only you also have to speak and write. 6 8s are 48, 6 9s are 54, and 6 10s are 60. Over. Let's start table of 7. 7 1s are 7, 7 2s are 14, 7 3s are 21, 7 4s are 28, 7 5s are 35, 7 6s are 42, 7 7s are 49, 7 8s are 56, 7 9s are 63, and 7 10s are 70. Like this, you also have to learn, speak, and you have to write this table of 6 and 7 as your classwork. What is your homework? In the next page. Okay, in the next page, you will write your homework, today's date, and you will write the table of 8, 9, and 10. Like this only. Okay. I hope this is clear to you. So, we have completed our table from 2 to 10. 2 and 3 we have done yesterday as classwork, 4, 5 homework, today 6, 7 and 8, 9, 10. So, our first term syllabus of table also we have completed. I hope you all are learning the tables. Okay, table learning is very important, beta. You have to, if you want to do your work easier, in an easier manner, you have to learn the tables very well. So learn the tables from 2 to 10 for your first term, and see you in your next class. In our next class, we'll start the revision work. Okay, take care and bye-bye.